Hey, what's up guys, this is IK from IMK Technical Hub, and in this video I will show you that how to install the BlackBerry full services in your Android device, such as the BlackBerry Hub, BlackBerry Contacts, BlackBerry Keyboard and BlackBerry Messenger, and all the services that you have used in your BlackBerry 10 devices you also want to use in the Android devices without any ad, and it's free. And I will give you the whole process of downloading those services. Keep watching this video completely, and also friends, please support us by liking and subscribing this video. So without wasting time, let's get started. Also friend, I am going to shift into my mobile so that you can easily do at your mobile. So I will give you link in description. First you have to go to that link and download one file. So I am moving into my Android phone, and I am using Samsung Galaxy A7 2017. You can use any of your Android devices and it's completely
friends. Now I have moved into my mobile and I am using Samsung Galaxy A7 2017 and it's running on Android Nougat. So you can use any devices that are running above software version 4.4 I think, and I will give you the whole process of downloading those services. What you have to do, you have to go to the first of all Google Chrome. In the if you check in the video description, you will see this link, cobalt32.github.io/blackberry-manager. You have to go to that link. When you click on that link, you will see this page, BlackBerry Manager, and you can see all the apps that you want to use in your Android devices. And these applications you can also download it from Play Store, but BlackBerry doesn't provide it free. It is only 30-day trial free, and after that you can use those applications with limited conditions. You have to take subscription if you want to the full version of those services. So this is a process that has been provided by the Cobalt32, and they have provided this software that you can install into Android phone, and it's completely free and also ad free. You can use it completely. So what you have to do, you have to download this BlackBerry Manager file. So what you have to do, when you have come into this page, you have to click in this download button. So when you click on this download, so you can see, do you want to download cobalt.blackberrymanager.apk again? Click download. Now our file is downloaded. So before installing this file, I want to show you, go to settings and then lock screen and security, and here what you have to do, you have to enable the unknown source option so that you can install this, as you have not downloaded this file from Play Store, so you have to enable that unknown source option. So click on this cobalt.blackberry manager. So now you can see I have installed this BlackBerry Manager file, and now what you have to do, you have to click open, and now you can see the page like this, welcome to BlackBerry Manager. And if you want to read some details, you can see that you will get all BlackBerry 10 software in this Android phone. So click continue. It will ask for some permission. Click allow. And now it will ask for an account. Click your account and choosing one. So now it is checking at Google Play. So now when you have completed, it will show some applications of BlackBerry Manager. So you can see these are the applications: BlackBerry Calendar, BlackBerry Contacts, BlackBerry Hub Plus Services, Notes, BlackBerry Launcher, BlackBerry Keyboard, BlackBerry Launcher, BlackBerry Manager and BlackBerry Messenger. So you can download all these applications. First, what you have to install, you have to first install the BlackBerry Hub Plus Services, because these all applications except BlackBerry Hub Services are based on that services. BlackBerry Keyboard uses this BlackBerry Hub Plus Services, as it will help in suggesting your words and keep on predicting that what you are typing. So it uses this BlackBerry Hub Plus. So first of all, what you have to do, you have to install this BlackBerry Hub Plus services. So click install. So now it will showing me the download, and it is 23 MB. Let's wait to download this file. And if you want to all this file install, you have to install these all files. So I will show you some quick applications. For example, the BlackBerry Keyboard and BlackBerry Launcher I will show you. So the BlackBerry Hub Plus services is now downloading. So it is extracting package and applying patch. And also I want to tell you that these applications you can also download from the Play Store, but you have to take a subscription from BlackBerry. But In this process, it is completely free, ad-free, and you will get all the security services and BlackBerry 10 devices software in this Android phone. So I am using this Samsung Galaxy A7 2070. So click install. You can see I have installed the BlackBerry Plus services. Click done. And now next step you have to install. So you can also open this BlackBerry Plus services. So you will ask for grant permissions, allow some permissions to BlackBerry Plus services. So click no thanks. Now you have installed the BlackBerry Plus services. Now what you have to install, and I will give you some one application, that is the BlackBerry keyboard in your Android phone. So click install, again install whichever application you need in your Android device by BlackBerry. You can see all those applications in here, the BlackBerry launcher, BlackBerry messenger, BBM, BlackBerry Notable, BlackBerry Password Keeper, BlackBerry Privacy Sheet, BlackBerry Device Search, and all these applications are based with BlackBerry Plus services. First you have to install the BlackBerry Plus services and then these applications. So you can see the BlackBerry keyboard is also downloading and it is of 33 MB. Wait for this process to be completed and accept download to be completed. Now it's extracting package and now applying patch. Assembling package, signing package, which is the account we have logged in, is signing from that account. So now you can see the BlackBerry keyboard come. I have clicked install. You can see the BlackBerry keyboard is now installing. So wait for the process to be completed. The installing process, it will depend on your mobile, which devices you are using, and what specs you have. Also, if you have trouble in downloading this file, I will suggest you clear your RAM and cache and also restart your phone, and then you will again apply the same process. Click done. Now what you have to do, you have to click open BlackBerry keyboard. Now here what you have to do, you have to enable keyboard. For example, if I go back and if I go to Chrome, if I type something, you will see this Samsung phone keyboard. Now we have to enable this BlackBerry keyboard. So again go to the BlackBerry manager and you can see the BlackBerry keyboard which you have downloaded. You can click on this open and here you have to enable keyboard. Click enable keyboard and here you will see these two keyboards, Samsung keyboard or BlackBerry keyboard. Click on the BlackBerry keyboard, click OK. And also you have to go to this select keyboard and here you have to click the English UK BlackBerry keyboard. When you enable this and now again go to this Chrome and if I type something, so you can see this is the also notification will come, new keyboard has been applied. So for example here you can see I will type the IMT technical hub. And also if swipe like this, you can see if I type something and swipe like this, it will delete keys for me. For example, also you can type something else which you want and swipe like this, it will delete. So this is a BlackBerry keyboard, and when you use this BlackBerry keyboard in your Android device, it will suggest you words over time when you use this so much. So this is a way of downloading BlackBerry keyboard in your Android device. So next what I want to show you, the launcher, the BlackBerry launcher that you will see in the BlackBerry Brief or the other Android phone, that is a BlackBerry DTEC 50. So what you have to, again you have to install this BlackBerry launcher and wait for the process to be completed. So you can see it is now downloading this file. The file is 18 MB. So wait for the process to be completed. Also you can install any app which you want to use in your Android devices provided by BlackBerry, and if you have not BlackBerry devices, you can easily use this. And I have already used the BlackBerry services in my previous phone, and my primary device is also the BlackBerry one. but now I am showing you install these BlackBerry services in your Android device. Click again install the BlackBerry launcher. You will get all the benefits of the BlackBerry devices in your Android device. So click again open. So now it may ask to change your home screen in the BlackBerry launcher. I have to go to the setting option. So now what you have to do, you have to go to the setting option, the special access. Click on this. Then you have to go to device administrator, and then you have to click the BlackBerry launcher. So now it will ask for the permission to activate this BlackBerry launcher in your Android device. So click activate. So once you have activated the BlackBerry launcher, now when you press the home key, you will see these two options, TouchWiz Home and BlackBerry launcher. So I will click on this BlackBerry launcher. So now it's changing the format of BlackBerry launcher. So you can see the BlackBerry launcher is now on Android, and it's completely free and ad free, and you don't have to take subscription from BlackBerry. So you can see these are some options, and also this has been provided by the Cobalt. So if you want to appreciate their work, you can also help them by supporting them, and also please support us by subscribing and liking our channel, the IMK Technical Hub, so that we can provide you useful videos on BlackBerry as well as on Android devices. So now what you have to do, click, you have to next, then again OK. Then you can see these two options. So if I click on this home button, so you can see these are the BlackBerry applications that you can see in your Android device. And also if you download it from Play Store, you can see the ads are running from here, the above top corner. Also you can see the ads in below, and that's look very bad and ugly, and in the premium device I don't want to see those ads running on this my Samsung Galaxy A7 2070. So this is the way of downloading the BlackBerry devices services in your Android BlackBerry services in your Android device. So I hope this video is useful. So you can see these are the some application against the BlackBerry Hub. So I want to show you that when you go to BlackBerry Manager, first what you have to do, you have to install the BlackBerry Hub Plus services, and then these services, the BlackBerry Keyboard, BlackBerry Launchers. I have shown you these two applications, the BlackBerry Keyboard and BlackBerry Launcher. You can also install the BBM service if you want to use a BlackBerry Password Keeper, BlackBerry Device Search, and BlackBerry Hub. That is very important, the BlackBerry Hub. So if I go to this again Chrome, so here if I type something, you can easily swipe like this to delete keys. So this is a very good way of installing the BlackBerry services in your Android device, and it's completely free and ad-free. So I hope this video is useful. If you find this video useful, please like, share, subscribe to our channel IMK Technical Hub. Also friends, please share this video in your WhatsApp or Facebook, so that every Android user can install the BlackBerry services in their Android phone, and also can also promote the BlackBerry in the other smartphone users, that how secure and privacy provided by the BlackBerry. So I will suggest you that if you don't have a BlackBerry device, please if you want security and privacy in your phone that nobody can see, so I will suggest you have to purchase BlackBerry handset, and you have to support the BlackBerry for that, for providing safety and privacy features in the BlackBerry handset. So this is a way of downloading this BlackBerry. So I hope this video is useful. So thank you for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one. So thank you. Jai.